What's the brown one's name?
Brown one Holly Felix.
Felix.
Yeah,
okay. Bailey and Felix. They worked together before?
No. So, it'll be interesting. Hopefully they get on alright. Most of the guys get on alright.
Yeah.
I think there's a certain feeling in the air tonight, though.
Okay.
Different sort of vibe.
And the horse can give that off, can?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. He picked up on it.
So. Okay.
So, yeah. Been a little cheekier than normal, so.
How often do you get to bring them out?
Sorry, mate.
How often do you get to bring them out?
Oh, we're out here a couple of times a week, so yeah, I might be out twice a week in the city, once a week somewhere else.
Okay, yeah, because
I've
seen you parked here a lot, but I've never seen you offload or anything, because I just live over here.
Yeah, I usually park up around here, this is my favourite place,
yeah.
It's a bit
quieter. Yep. Bailey and Felix. Oh, magnificent, eh? Just look at them, absolutely beautiful. Oh, yeah. That one there's name is Bailey, and this one here's Felix.
They always come down here at night.
Yeah. He says it's his favourite area to park and ride around.
Where they go on the horse around here?
Or? I assume so, yeah. Probably here and up to Flagstaff and all around. I've seen them park here a lot, but this is the first time I've seen them offload the horses and that.
It's nice to see them on the horses.
Yeah, well,
old fashioned, I like it.
That'd be the best two jobs.